You guys want to play a guessing game? Will this warp kill me or not? Press 1 if you think it'll kill me, 2 if you think it won't. I'm going to go in like 10 seconds. I personally think it's going to kill me. What? They made the useless warp kill me in the other level, but the useful warp doesn't kill me? What kind of game is this? I can't tell if this is a Kaizo game. I can't tell if it's a troll hack in to some regard. I can't tell where anything is. It's a corn game. It was a hard red coin, at least one that looked hard over in this corner. But I am gonna get it on the first try, so it doesn't really matter. Weird glitch. I like the song. This doesn't turn into Matzo Man, right? Like, there's no way. What an unlikely combo. I'm Salmon! Instead of Simon, that was my epic joke. Oh my god, that texture is so disorienting. I actually can't describe this. This dark texture has made me not understand the entire slope layout of this area. Why is that a thing? Why is my brain operating on 50 IQ levels? 50 IQ is a little generous, goddamn Danny. Why don't you just call me ugly while you're at it? Like, why stop there? I'm getting roasted. A bunch of nerds. If I was awarded one sex, like the act of sex, I can give one out. I could give to any male streamer. Who would it be and why? Let me think about this. I don't want to just go answering whatever I think is funny. One sex. I want to give it to my friend Marcus because he's like my best friend or whatever. He's like one of my best friends. But it seems like a waste because he's constantly slaying pussy, so it just, that would be a dumb answer. I'd give it to Trihex, but he's only into dudes, so it's like, what am I supposed to pick? I've never been so unhosted in my life. Dude, Trihex, do you want to make each other shitty levels in Mario Maker 2 when it comes out? He said no and left. Damn. I barely made any levels in the original Mario Maker game. So I definitely want to make some bullshit. I did make like a handful of levels, but none of them were levels that should be taken seriously. I want to make a couple good ones, and then I want to make the levels that I hate getting. I just want Foxen to resent me as a friend. Kind of levels I'm going to make. I want to make a level that anyone can beat of any skill level. They're just not going to want to. I also want to make levels that look extremely straightforward. And then it's something like, you literally can't ever beat it without doing a shell jump in a what looks like a meaningless part of the stage to get an item or something. That's gonna be my magnum opus. Do I think midairs will still work? I hope so. I think the more technical options available in a game like that, the larger the sandbox is. Damn, that's kind of beautiful the way I worded it. I'm hella deep. The game just turned me around for some reason. I was dead. I was 100% dead. Oh yeah. I forgot about this. I like found it on accident last time. Okay, I don't know where that is, but guarantee I need the wing cap to get it. I'm gonna do this. That's not it, right? Like, is this it? That can't be it, right? That star there just can't be it. That's gotta be a random star. Oh my god, I think it is it. Hammer, what is wrong with you? Oh! I wonder if you can change your controller layout without or your controller plug-in without restarting.
Give me a smooch.
No! I'm not doing that.
I don't need fake friends, you know what I'm saying. I don't need
fake friends will be evaporated. That's what I'm always talking about. Oh, I have an idea. Wow, look at this. I need a slope that I can interact with. Oh! I figured out a method! That was my idea. There's no way I'm ever gonna get it to work again.
Not gonna lie, this version of Super Mario Sunshine looks weird.
It is weird. Oh, I opened it! Ugh. What?
Extra sugar.
I gotta just adapt the whole time. What the fuck? Why did my brain just I was going for like, I was on another galaxy. Is this that Jet Set Radio song? It is. I like this one. Your ears are bleeding. Sucks to suck, and you do suck. See? Now you get to listen to this instead. Five Nights at Drop It Like It's Hot. This is what you wanted? And you're hating that other perfectly good song? What do you mean I'm fine with this? The other song was so good. I'm sad. I'm disappointed with you guys.
Goodbye to the people who hated on.
I've heard this one in a very long time. Don't think I want this volume for this one, particularly. Maybe turn down a little bit. This sounds like Leafy. I don't agree with you, but it is kind of funny. This bullshit is not gonna happen again! That's my favorite line. Have I checked all the clams? I don't know, honestly. I want to say yes, but I don't have any better ideas, so I'm doing it again. Have I checked all the cornbread? God, where do I even begin? There it is. Oh my god. Do I have to guess that from on top of the ship? Oh shit, that's gonna be really hard. Fuck! My hubris! Alright, I can get all my hubris back. I can get it back if I pull off this epic trick. Marcus is already pissed that I'm going for this. I go for that all the time and it never works. Of course, why wouldn't it be? I'm sick. I'm not that sick. Okay, this is pretty easy. The way the camera turned made me think that that was for some reason quicksand, and I thought I was dead.
I had to listen to it. Now the world must hear it too.
I can get down to this. Okay. I did kick him right in his stupid fucking cornbread. Kaizo LOL. Interstage hurt you. Cornbread is really good. I don't know if I'll like it anymore after the stream. Am I down one coin? I'll just kill the bully. I mean, I probably have to anyway to make the jump across for the other three coins. Not because of the coins, but there's probably not a star up there. Either way, I'm gonna kill this bully. I'm not getting it. I don't know what fucking dumb fuck juice I was sipping on when I thought I was gonna go for that, but very clearly not doing it. I could go for some cornbread today. I can't imagine the last time I had cornbread in my life.
I had a nightmare where you broke into my apartment, put a virus on my computer, and stole my microwave. Please give it back.
I can't give him his microwave back because he dreamed that. Plus, I keep going to sleep and waking up with new microwaves in my house. Pretty weird, right? Do any of them let me put in 100 seconds? I gotta be honest with you, if I had like a million microwaves, I'd probably only use one of them. So I couldn't tell you. Freaky, I'd rather have a microwave that shrinks like 0.07% in size every day. It's almost not noticeable, but like after a couple months, you're like, what the fuck happened to my microwave? Maybe not a couple months, maybe it happens a bit quicker. I'll be on Twitter like, do you guys ever feel like your microwave is getting smaller the more you use it? No one will relate to me. I'll feel like, one, I've been ostracized. Everyone thinks I'm a freak. But also that no one takes me seriously. Or that I'm going crazy. Look at me. Hands in the air like it's good to be alive. I'm a famous rapper. Cheese, one with cheese.